whipped him and spat on him. They made him a wooden cross. They walked up a hill outside the city as Jesus carried the cross on his back. They nailed Jesus to a cross. "Father, forgive them," Jesus gasped. "They don't know what they're doing." Then Jesus shouted in a loud voice, "It is finished."
Jesus loves me.